My name is Joey Partyboy Bedwell. My weight is going to be 185. I'll be fighting at walking around about 195. My record right now is 4-0. Currently undefeated. Just came off a pretty big win versus opponent Roy Moore. So I'm looking at keeping it undefeated and taking this time off. I think fans, when I come out, they want to see hands thrown with Partyboy. They always expect something big. You know, I don't try to keep it, you know, on the ground or keeping it tied up. I want to come out and I want to swing. I want to knock out for this one. So I want people to see that I got some stand-up skills, and I haven't got a chance to throw any hands yet. So I think this one, I really want to keep it standing up. I don't know too much about cheng. Pretty much what I can say is that, you know, I'm a tough opponent. A lot of people think they're just going to get in the cage and hopefully get that quick win off me or something. But, you know, I got a lot of heart, a lot of determination. And when I come out to fight, I really throw it. I heard he's a pretty good guy, so hopefully we can have a good fight and just keep it civilized. A lot of people look at me and they're like, you know, bigger build. And I tell them, you know, I work in IT and I work at a computer in a cubicle for 8 hours a day, you know. They just kind of don't expect it. I love computers, I work with those. I'm a very socialized guy, I love to have fun. I mean, that's why they call me Partyboy. I always like to laugh, I can take a joke, make a joke. I just love to make a smile on people's faces. So, I just like to do whatever, and, you know, I love my friends, I love my family, I love the supporters I have, the fans. I can really tell you I've been training hard, and I'm going to be coming out hard, swinging hard, so I can't wait for my fans to be there.